Tulsa Police say a man is dead after being hit by a freight train yesterday evening. Police say the man was walking east on the tracks near Pine and Yale when the train came up behind him. Investigators say the man didn't move off the track despite the train blowing its horn. They do believe the victim was deaf and didn't hear the warning.